This is an arthroscopic video of a canine shoulder joint with a biceps tendon tear. And right there we see the tendon with a lot of reactive tissue around it. And there's the tendon as it goes down through the bicipital groove. But a lot of reactivity around this torn tendon.